How many people work here?
106 scientists.
Healthy people come upstairs, sick people go down.
What's it doing to him?
It's changing him.
Into what?
What was going on in that lab?
We're screwing with the laws of nature.
I am thinking the virus is not our biggest problem.